Whether you're a Christian or a Jew, a Muslim or a Hindu, a Jedi or a Womble, Christmas is everywhere.
On television, in the high street, even in normally sacred places like churches.
Christmas is such a big deal that even Richard Dawkins probably does it. And he thinks God's a twat who isn't even there.